If it wasn't for Jesus, this day would not be there. യേശു ഇല്ലായിരുന്നെങ്കിൽ, യേശു എൻ്റെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ ഇല്ലായിരുന്നെങ്കിൽ ഈ ഒരു ദിവസം ഇങ്ങനെ നിങ്ങളോട് വരത്തില്ല, ഞാനും ക്രിസ്മസ് ഞാൻ കേൾക്കത്തില്ല. Just because the call of God came upon a foolish boy called Sam, and the call of God came upon Christmas, and we received the grace to obey Jesus, this day happened.
And now Sam and Christmas have freely and deliberately and prayerfully chosen each other as partners for life. She is showing her love for you by her willingness to turn from her home, her loved ones, family, and to make a home with you. Your joy will be her joy. Your sorrows will be her sorrows. Your people will be her people, and your God, her God. Young man, Sam John Thomas is about to become your husband. He's showing his commitment today by leaving everything to make a home. Come here with great expectations and dreams to build a beautiful family with you. And your love will be his inspiration and your prayers his tower of strength.
Enjoy in sorrows, in sickness and in health.
through all life seasons.
Be blessed.
Be blessed.
And be a blessing.
And be a blessing.
For better and for the best.
For better and for the best.
This covenant.
And to this covenant. I give you my pledge.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit. Basically, he's the man, my dad. Master, we are on the road. If we are not going to go, we are going to go. We are going to go. Yeshua, your purpose, we are going to go. Today is Jesus, amen. It's about Jesus. It's about a God who can pick the foolish things and put to shame those things of wise. That's the word of God. They watch it. And that will not change. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Karnataka and the States and the Texas Lane. Apostolic Ministries International. From Sharjah. All those who came, who loved Kristen and all, who prayed for Kristen, who stood with Kristen. Even when she had to go through a time and she had a moment to be with the Lord. And Papa and everyone stood together and gave her the strength for this day. We remember that today.